Okay, hi, this is George from Car Clinic in Lake Worth. We're working on a 2013 Ford Fiesta that the customer tried to use as a submarine. Ran it in water when we had the big rains a few weeks ago, and they basically blew up their engine. Insurance is covering this, thank goodness, because it's a brand new vehicle. As you can see, we have the nose of the car off already, and we have dropped the engine already, so it's going to be an easy repair, as easy as an engine replacement can get. Shortly, we're going to show you some of the parts of the engine. Right here, we have the fuse box, windshield washer tank, brake master cylinder. There's the brake power booster. There is the steering rack down there. Right there, we've got the ABS pump. And it's pretty compact, but considering how these new cars are made, they are, some of them, like these Fords, are making the job a little bit easier than they used to be. A lot of plastic involved, and we're going to show you some of the plastics on the engine. And it's very lightweight. We can just about pick up this engine by hand, which you'll see in a minute. Okay, here we are. There's the engine. This is all of the engine, believe it or not. There's your plastic valve cover gasket. There's the engine head. There's the engine block, of course, the oil filter. And around here we have the timing cover, obviously plastic. You got your water pump right there. This is where the exhaust hooks up to. And that is the complete engine block. And this is a four-cylinder. They're getting smaller, but they're getting more fuel efficient. And they're even getting a little bit lighter. But don't try this at home. It'll ruin your back. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and hit like.